The Rusty Racers have lost tire pressure.
Oh, there's a flat coming on it. Yes, that's right. That's exactly what the ambulance wants.
Dawson is out. They're going to have to push him off. Pushing it off the track. There we go. All right, green flag again. Patrick, what a benefit for Baltimore Burners getting that flat just when that caution popped out. Are they still going? Are they under the lower pressure? I can't tell from here. Gains even more degree in that section of the course.
What's that?
Bits of cars all over and turn on. There's so much carnage on the track. I can't tell if they're mechanical parts or just body parts. To my best knowledge, the banana car is definitely not even greasy in the back going up. It's hard. Oh, they're only one of the cars getting pushed off. That's going to be way there. It's a solo all around turn one. I think it's somebody's body parts. Yeah, there's parts all over the place. It's looking a little bit advanced out there right now. Right now, the blue banana car, the clear car, banana's not driving it right now, was. That is your Moxie leader right now. Remember, there's always Moxie in the grandstand. That's right. Get those Moxie votes in. Yeah, we got three Mad Max team cars. We have the Mad Max, we have Mad Max, and Rookie 13 is also a Mad Max team car. Standing at the turn two, right into the wall. With Are You Greasy and All Hands After, three cars, two separate incidents. Oh no. We are still on the way green.
So she's out now, but
with Kartash being the leader, Fubar Labs now holding off a little bit for now. Not sure how they're going to change their strategy. It is now Kartash being green for the break.
Oh, maybe she was just avoiding traffic.
Oh, Patrick, right now the grip penalty, I can't, we have camera out for that.
Oh, yeah?
For that being a three, we can get a grip penalty.
Oh, he's having to take a selfie with the fair rail.
Yeah, that's right. There's a penalty for passing under caution.
Passing under caution is a selfie with the fair rail.
Yes, the fair rail is fully in place. And Baltimore Burners had to take a selfie with that.
Oh, I know.
Back out. We're letting the crew. Three laps down the hall might be four. Oh, we got a little caution. No, no, never mind. Oh, it's the Mad Max, Max, another Mad Max car. It's got something wrong with it under the hood.
Patrick, I have to speak. It is really hard to cover this race. Every corner has something happening in it.
We've never had this many cars in the power racing series. This is 36 cars on the same track at the same time. And it is massive hysteria. It is just everywhere. Every corner there's a battle. Every turn there's a wheel falling off. We're trying to get to the best of everything. But as you can imagine, the 12-3 that we lost, and we're doing what we can. And the ambulance, signing off the horn, sounding it off even. The ambulance trying to, I do believe the ambulance. Oh, the Pokeballs hit Hippie Rose.
Wow, Hippie Rose really got the guy right there.
That's not how you catch a Pokemon, that's how you catch a venereal disease. Yeah? All right, Johnny Carson, anyway. The meanwhile, the Pokeball is completely stuck in there. That's a wrong, for a wrong caution.
Back on the way.
Now the field is all bunched up, which means probably more coughing. Track marshal green, be aware, you gotta get the cars on time.
front of the field. Looks like Hickory Rose is back underway. Kostanski's still your leader. Let's go a little bit into the field. Let's try to lead off. We've got Tom TV in 11th. 12th. Starfleet, 13th. Rainbow Car, 14th place. The Rainbow Rose carries in 15th. The Blue Star Car is moving for 22nd to 16th place. Oh, and the leader! That's colliding now. One mistake by Kostanski. That benefits Fubar Labs. Move on in that green pickup truck. All right, Patrick, I have an interview with Macho Man Randy Savage.
What does Macho Man Randy Savage have to say?
What does Macho Man Randy Savage say? That's an easy game. Our drivers have lost their minds, ladies and gentlemen. The heat, the tiny cars, who knows what happens to them at this point. Another caution! Turn two! Oh, and it's Lilo and Stitch! Oh no! Lilo and Stitch and Stitch! They're gonna lose spots to that, that's in fifth place right now. RV Grease is gonna overtake them soon. The Grease and Grease truck. That's it. Brandon McQueen has passed over the top so many times that the green is willing to penalize that permanently. Oh, then he might park that door. Lightning McQueen getting the red mist. I encourage the Grims and stop hitting anybody.
I can have another
smell of burnt motor. That might be Neil and Stitch that's getting carried off. If the Grims are going to penalize, they need to throw those painful penalties that take a long time. That would be a better penalty. If Neil and Stitch being carried off, I think that's the burning side. That's such a shame. She was up to fifth place, Pitcher.
In one point, I think she was in third.
Yes. That is a terrible shame for Fort Wayne, Indiana. Neil and Stitch are now pulling in. Looks like, yeah, Scott Rizzo, the father of that wonderful family operation. The other car, the flavor ice is in eighth place right now. We got another caution over there. So the ambulance guy, a fourth place car, with Ford Dragon 2016 collected.
That Ford Dragon car, the Ford Dragon.
It's great. That's underway. So now, Patrick, the field is 4 minutes until drive.
4 minutes to drive again.
Now the top five is being shook up from second to fifth is getting all mixed up now. We have RU Grease and the Grease's truck about to overtake 316 in a bit. Remember, this is an endurance race. This is for 75 minutes. Patrick, I'm going to try to get to the wheel on six. If I can get it. Patrick, I'm over here at Lilo and Stitch pit right now. What is happening with the car? How's it going out there in Tillman? Right now, you're currently in the fifth place. I think you're falling in. You think you fought after Marty Gracie? So, Lilo and Stitch isn't done yet. There's welding going on the steering. That is not over for them. Lots of cars get fixed. Lots of things can happen. Pass it back to you.
All right, it's lots of good racing. I still out there to go. Don't 3 minutes to the next rotor change. Remember, you're racing for 75 minutes. There's less than 18 to go. We've got our lead racer going to be just under 150 laps at the current pace. In fact, some of our best racing has been done by Lightning McQueen. He had his best lap of just under 23 seconds, but mostly our leaders are averaging about 23 seconds. While our slower cars are averaging about 30 seconds. Big caution up in the front line. I don't know what happened there. Everyone's caught.
the last in. Are you green? See, two by land. Both driving 26 feet. Oh, are you green? Oh, right. And it's to the front end there. Are you green? Well, looks like the front wheel is just completely 31. Boston. No, Patrick, the camera is both at 31. I've never heard of tire pop too from somebody.
I've probably heard of tire too. This is phantom tires popping all day. I don't know what it is.
Usually they're loud and you can hear them, and I thought we heard them twice today. I haven't seen them in my life. Oh, there's a grid penalty going on right now. Who is that? That's... But that is our leader!
Okay.
No gotcha. Rest for the wicked passer, I would say. Cartaphany almost lost the lead with that penalty. That was a very close penalty. I want to remind all our teams to not pass them to caution. I know we all got the red mask, but it's, you know, be safe as well. 30 seconds to driver change, 30 seconds to our last driver change. It'll be a 15-minute finish to the end of our 35-minute driver change.
You're pretty obsessed about there right now.
And the field position is all over. If you look in the pit, how big it is. Last driver change, last driver change. Everybody pull in the pit.
Patrick, this is it. Parcastrophe versus Tuba once more.
Right here, camera one, Parcastrophe. Camera two on Tubar Labs. On Tubar Labs, sitting out first. But they have to go all the way down the line, and Parcastrophe is going to give everything. Tubar might get out first. Tubar might actually get out before Parcastrophe. Yes, they are. Tubar Labs is now going to go past Parcastrophe. That puts them on the same lap.
Coming to is lucky 13.
Oh no,
they're at lucky 13.
This is it, Patrick. Tubar Labs.
Parcastrophe
still not ruling the four. Labs got to put down the heat, Tubar.
Oh no.
Oh, they're on the same lap now. This is it, folks. First and second, it ain't over. It's never over until the last minute. It is never over in these races. Tubar Labs now hot on the heels of Parcastrophe. The Parcastrophe in open air, wide open spaces. Holy crap, it's to hold it back. Now it has to put the best lap down the third place. In order to hold off Tubar, this is an amazing pit strategy. Overtaking them, taking the lap back.
This is going to be an interesting finish, Patrick.
It's going to be real close by Parcastrophe and Tubar right on top of each other. Tubar's got to close the lap, though. It is now half a lap to Parcastrophe.
We got a lot of other close cards. Macho Man, Atomic TV, Waffle Card, Smoke the Ball, all very close. 9, 10, 11, 12. Very close racing, 15 and 14, the only lap difference between them. The rainbow is their blue. Blue stairs are also on the same lap. Rockapot and Denise the Planet also on the same lap. Please go for it. And the third GTMO is also on the same lap. Both Dragon and Mario Kart left all behind. Oh, we got more caution. That's going to hurt Fubar this Boston. That one's really going to hurt Fubar. That is not where we needed to be on this track.
Oh, Lightning McQueen is having to be pushed off. Gargantuan's on the other end. And now that bunches up the fuel since Gargantuan's at the other end. This is going to go back and forth, though. That's right. Because now Fubar's in the pit there, and Gargantuan's behind him. He's on the line hard. Fubar blazing down now through turn one, trying to catch back up to Gargantuan. And the fuel is spinning out of Gargantuan's diving into his third. And Fubar has to put down the stop. It really has to push now. Another caution. Oh, it's Thomas Carreras. Rear the car is on the Carreras. 11-13, some of the cars have to race. Get out of the section, get off the track, get out of the penalty. No waiting. Oh, wait, wait, wait. He's moving. Don't tell the groom to wait. He will penalize you. Oh, it's in the now. What did we say? I'm going to hand the groom penalty on myself for that. Green smoke out. Boys, is that lucky 13? Yeah, could have pulled off the track and said, wait, you got to clog up the entire field. Lucky 13.
Give him a green penalty for that.
I think it's, if he
speed
comes
up a little.
Back around the track, he's
speed up a little, Maya.
On the track under a green penalty. Yeah.
Tyler, speed up a little.
We only got just over 10 minutes left to race. Back on the green fly racing. It's unfortunate to block the trap like that in the middle of this race. Tarkansas and Fubar all on the same lap. Those are the leaders. And a third point boost. Oh, it's a mess now. Oh, complete mess. Look at that four wide going in for 3 and 4. I can't believe they made it through there. Oh, man. That was five wide. I'll get back to squeeze it on the inside. Five wide. Yeah. The really tiny part is squeezing it on through. But getting the last drop of toothpaste on the toothpaste tube, just a little bit through. If you roll the tube up and it's done, and you feel, I can't believe that happened. All his actors, the tiniest car I've ever seen. Manages to make his way through the hazard car. Yeah, it's falling off though. Lots of man's going in for some reason. Oh, and Ghost Dragon 2016 right in the wall head on. Ghost Dragon, what's going on there? I'm not sure what's on. Is everything alright? Let's look into Pikachu. Oh, it's not Pokemon this time.
I think they're trying to let Pikachu drive. I don't think Pikachu can drive.
Maybe it's there for extra power. Yeah, if you tell it, you know, Pikachu to drive, go left. I'll just send Pikachu. It doesn't really fall out of the other way. I can't expect it to drive. As we wind down, we're going to this race. I believe the fatigue is starting to set in. Oh no, he's got a pin. Yeah, no, he's got a... It looks like, yep, Paul's gone. He's gonna just jumping gas or something like that. He's a oh, for facing down. Paul's gone is jumping a bunch of screws in his drivetrain. That's a penalty for breaking down.
So we're on like a little
spin metal pack. He dumped a bunch of screws into his drivetrain. Oh no, Ghost Dragon's turning the wall. I think somebody's bearing off the steering of Ghost Dragon. Imagine I'm starting to notice that usually a casual driver might think the driving's getting sloppier, but in reality it's the car's getting crappier. The steering's going bad.
That's right. So
the rest of the team, they're not opinion anymore.
No.
It's falling apart. Nothing's left to be seen.
Right now, with just 7 minutes in this race to go, the clock is ticking for Kardashian Fubar Lab. Where is Kardashian? Right up there, just got into P1. Fubar Lab's now just getting into P1. Kardashian, very hanging on. Green Jeep right there. Fubar Lab's about 10 seconds behind the leader. I think we'll put 5 seconds. It's really close. It's going to come down to traffic. We can get that traffic faster. That's what it's going to come down to. It's what I said at the top of the hour, and it's coming through the end.
Everyone on the bumper that time.
Who was that good battle trying to catch all the back matches?
So
1, 2, 3, no problem. Yeah, I keep going now. Local area caution, we gotta get that car off the track. We're good? We're green flag? So, green flag racing. There we go, green flag. There we go. 5 minutes left, just 5 minutes left. Pass it up. It looks like the Piece of Granite car had a car on the back there and they had to push it all the way back. That's why everyone had to check up. Piece of Granite trying to finish their 70th lap. They're only in 21st place. Oh no, 20th. Yeah, 21st place. Kardashian's right there down the straightaway. Fubar Lab's now entering the straightaway. Patrick, Fubar Lab's is catching them. Fubar Lab's is catching them. Oh man, there's about four cars between them. That's Kardashian swing hand, Fubar does not! It's gonna be close. We're gonna need to get that blue flag out. And to get that blue flag out for the leader, for the foot partner ahead of Fubar. We need to let them know that they have a leader behind them. Oh man, it's gonna be a close tight race. 4 minutes left, 4 minutes to go. We've got the blue flag, but we are letting everyone else by. Blue flag for the Pokemon. Take it back after. We got another collider with the car! Who's second place?
The ambulance.
Just standing
right in the bus.
How did you get that good penalty? The ambulance, I think, gets a good penalty there. Pulling up team. Oh god, it is going really close to Kardashian's team unit together. Kardashian's been able to get through traffic battle, that's all it really comes down to. Fubar now in clean air, nobody ahead of them. Big opportunity for them to catch up. Patrick, I'm not sure. Kardashian's been able to 3 minutes left to go. Kardashian has been able to make it through traffic supremely better at this point. Right now, look at how expert Kardashian is just dancing through the turns, keeping all attrition together. Nothing is touching them. They're slow. They're absolutely doing everything they need to do to win this race. Fubar closed the gap and they answered. Oh, now they collapse! Kardashian! The leader of Fubar Lab is in the bottom! Oh no!
No, Puma Lace, is that for the lead? Is that for the lead?
Yes, it is.
I can't believe it! I can't believe it, Patrick! Puma Lace is able to get by for Kasmi! It's the left with the back bar for Kyle!
We got a pile of 1 minute